Oh, he playing Shuma team? I guess he likes it better against this. Oh, they're both playing some, like, random shit. Spider-Thang! Ooh. Oh, almost. Think you're ammied out here? Oh, just clocked the dog in the face. Pick your real shit so he'll pick his real shit. Oh, I guess not. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, nice. I didn't know Dallas played Rocket. Let's go, Dallas. Play that SoCal shell. Oh wow. What's a bull set? Trying to just whittle down the X-Factor. Slow him down, yeah. Get that speed boost. Okay, one apiece. Spider Sting. Oh, he has to do that. Okay. I feel like he could get something better out of that. But then again, he's not doing the love throw loops today. Nice. Oh no, they get the whole thing. Oh god, that makes. Oh, he actually blocked it. Oh, that one is sweet to confirm if you got that. Oh, I didn't get anything off of that. Ooh, nice. Oh, we did the rest of it. Oh, that could have been it. Thank you. These are good mixes, man. Oh, but one Vashanti. Teleport, Mystic Sword. Ooh, Mystic Stare. Nice. Hard kick. Ooh, ooh. There we go. Those are the retro loops. Oh, kind of timed that a little bit. I think it's because, like, so these, like, really high hits done, it's kind of hard to time that. It might not even be worth going for. Ooh, nice. Sneak that in there. Oh, sorry, No Truth, you missed your turn. This will be the last set for tonight. So after this, I'm just gonna be done. You can come back next Tuesday, or you can come back on Friday when B-Man streams. Because he'll be doing sets too. And sometimes I'll just stream sets randomly throughout the week, so just catch me randomly sometimes. Yeah, you'll get your chances though, don't worry.
We're in that Marvel 3 Discord, you can just hit up people too. Oh yeah? Yeah, I played champ. The first time I ever played champ was actually last year. I played him at Reflex. And yeah, like he would be pretty good too. But like, you know, it was such a different feeling playing him. Because he played so much different from most people I played. I actually talked to him afterwards and I asked him like for some advice and what I could do in the matchup. And he gave me some good advice. And thank you for following No Truth. Now you know when I'm streaming, and then you can just pop in and see if you can get a turn. Cause like, you know, I'll probably be streaming this like, you know, some other time too, outside of Tuesday. So I'll just stream like randomly if I want to. That is if I'm not like streaming like Ace Attorney, because like I've been playing that too, so you can catch me while I'm playing Ace Attorney, maybe some Hades or something, if I ever boot that game up. Ooh, that would've been sick. He was ready for that. Yeah, do it, spend it.
Mystic Sword!
Oh shit. Oh. This is an interesting combo that he does with Shima. I've never really seen it before. Usually Shima's like go for like the up heavy into like ball. Oh shit. Sick him. Oh wait! Missed it! Yep, there it is. Okay, I believe he's in the lead now? 5? 5-4? Yeah. I like how he does like the light too, because like he needs to like accommodate for Shuma's body. I think you should stop trying to include the log trap at the end of it there. It's obviously not working out. Or he has to call like super early and then do the OTG web zip. That was nice. Oh no. Oh wait, well, can't do anything about it. Cause it slowed down. Oh, do it again, fuck it. Oh wait! Wow, that goes do that. Damn. Okay, 5-5. Even it up. Nice.
Yeah, Dallas isn't here tomorrow. Yeah, this will be the last set of the night. The first to 10 set. They're neck and neck right now. Nice. Oh. you like that? Air trap, lock trap. Oh shit, then the S on the super, I think that would have killed. Ooh, got through? Yeah, let's go through. Oh, no log trap. No log trap. Ooh, nice. Ooh, I like the shimmy that he did. The little back and forth swing. Nice. Ooh, almost. Oh. Slot the ace in the hole.
Is it 6-6 now? I think it is.
I'm not sure if he meant to do that. Is he gonna X this or do DHC? He's gonna X it.
Oh, but he still didn't have enough speed because of the slowdown. Still in effect.
Well, that might come back to bite him. Never mind. Well, he has Ami, so. Oh, he has Ami. Oh, he has Ami. Ooh. Oh, oh shit. Damn. So how's the score now? Let's see here. 6-8. Well, Dallas is up by 2 games now. Only got 2 more left. We'll get that coveted 10. There we go. That's the classic combo. Ah, that misses too. Hmm. back to Rocket.
Aw, missed it. Catching up again on Rocko's side. Ooh, the whip swing. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I never get tired of those. There we go, yeah. Oh, no conversion. There it is. Ah, getting at that. Well. Oh, I just missed it. Okay, 9. Dallas just gotta win one more. I think it's neck and neck still. Thank you. Oh shit. This might actually go down to the wire. Mike's been doing all set. Oh shit, this will go down to the wire. Oh, actually, no. He had 8 anyway. Oops, my mistake. Oh, good catch. Now, this character should just kill everybody. He has the opportunity to. Ooh. Oh. Oh! I haven't seen that before. That's cool. Nice. Yeah, end it earlier. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, no X. Oh, he was in slow down, man. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I forgot the same score. Ooh, is it Dallas' game? First point character dies. Oh, shit. Oh, no pickup there. Okay. 2-on-2 now. One more I do. Oh shit. Oh no, level 3, why? Oh shit. Oh! No, level 3 though. Ooh. Yo. What a set. That was a good set. That was a real good fucking set. Holy shit. And with side teams too, no less. Damn. He almost had it too, but oh. Fucking rock. Just clutched it out. Well, GG's to both of them. GG's to everybody that came on tonight. I am tired. Oh, hey, Dallas. Since you're here, I need to ask you something, Dallas. You want to be part of my 10v10? You get first dibs on the spot. A Saturday. We haven't figured out exactly what date yet, but it's going to be on a Saturday, probably. Next month. A Saturday next month. I don't know exactly when yet. I'm gonna keep you in mind though.